Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. See here, so today we are going to check out Dreamcatcher Shim's start of her music video. So we have checked out the music video teaser and we found out it was a remake from Itaewon Class OST, one of my favorite top-notch OST. So I'm really excited to see the music video, and I love the like actor also. I kind of saw him somewhere, I forgot, totally forgot, but he's quite famous. So with that, before we start the video, Insomnia guys, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more Dreamcatcher content. Please subscribe to my channel. Please like this video. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts about this song, because it will be great for like I know. And with that, let's go. 1, 2, 3, go. It just boosts your stamina so much. Oh my god. Literally having goosebumps. Oh my god, the whole vocal is just so powerful. Oh my god, her vocals are so good, like. Oh my god, this storyline is so good though. I'm having goosebumps. I'm not sure if you can see it, but I'm literally having goosebumps. I'm getting emotional. I don't know why. This song is so like good, and her vocals are so like filled with emotions. Love this song. This storyline is so like correct. If you're like a normal person or like mediocre normal like person, you can feel it, like how much it takes you to live a normal life. It's really hard, and this song, it's make you so like relatable, and the lyrics are so good. When I watched like Itaewon Class, it was like really amazing. And the story, Itaewon Class story, is like how a poor person can do nothing wrong, but he will be like charged with every single thing. And you yourself are doing so much work, but like you don't get approval for because you are like poor. So I really like love and her vocals and verse is such a like emotion. I don't know why I'm crying though. I have a filter on, so I don't know you can see it or not. I just don't know. But I really love this, and I wasn't actually know that I needed this remake of the song. Oh my god, like it was amazing, and it is like Dreamcatcher. If you just saw them, I think they are criminally underrated. They are so good, like singing, dancing, stage present. Just because they are from, to be honest, just because they are from a small company, they don't get the appreciation like other groups because they are like literally so good. They can like gain, to be honest, if I'm being truly like honest, I can say it boldly that they can be in top three of K-pop singers or bands or girl groups. If you can see, if they were from SM, YG, HYBE, JYP, just because like or yeah, like I think people are really, you can see it, like because they are from a small company, they because of their talent they got so much audience because they are so talented, guys. I don't know how to describe this feeling. It's so like connected. I feel so connected with them because you can feel that they have so much potential, but because they are from a smaller like company or thing, they cannot get big or vastly famous. I think they all, if they are, I'm 100% sure they are, if they were from SM, they will be like wow, non-stop. But everyone has their own luck. I really wish them to be the greatest, to enjoy everything in their life and be more popular. And I really hope they come to India. I really want to meet them, like personally, I really want to meet them. But yeah, anyways, guys, I got a little emotional. But anyways, guys, let me know in the comments below your thoughts about this song, and please do subscribe to my channel. And with that,